This is the year and next year of the commercial crash, and
all the more reason to protect your assets.
What they're always trying to do is predict and predict, and I think the word is preparation.
Most people throughout the world are not financially educated.
The whole world is based on debt.
The fastest way to increase your cash flow is reduce your taxes.
I think the biggest attitude to take is the opposite of what the papers do.
Money does not start in your hands. Money actually starts in your head. And so what people have are these age-old industrial-age beliefs, you know, sacred cows such as go to school. Everybody says, yeah, you got to go to school, but you don't learn anything about money.
We have been taught things that really are, number one, don't apply today. The thinking is obsolete, and it's putting people back into dire financial consequences because they're following old, outdated advice.
Today's world's different than it used to be. The way things always have been done aren't working.
There is no fairness when it comes to money. Either you're a winner or you're a loser.
Go to school. Get a job. Work hard. Live below your means. Save money. Your home is an asset. Get out of debt.
The mission is to change people's lives through financial education. Because most of us are entrepreneurs. We run our own companies. And as you know, right now the world is in a massive financial crisis. And for many people, they woke up to the crisis around 2007 when the subprime mess hit. But in reality, this subprime mess, or this global crisis, and it is a global crisis, has been brewing for years. And today, people are struggling, people are losing their homes, their jobs, their savings. Also, the rich are getting richer. So what this program is about is why people are struggling and what you can do personally to not be one of the victims of this crisis, because it is a global crisis.